I was under the impression that NASA tracked space debris.
We can track objects the size of a golf ball or larger, but the micrometeor that hit Jack was about the size of a grain of sand. It was just travelling at nearly 20,000 miles an hour.
The odds of Commander Wilmore being hit like that must have been infinitesimal.
Actually, it's about 1 in 300. Space is an inhospitable place.